We're here right now, just finished the MMA experience. We have today Annie with us and Miguel.
Hi, I'm Anne. I do the boxing class and the fitness class, so doing this MMA experience was really great because I got to really practice the techniques that we do in class. I actually got to try to do it in an actual fight. So I think it was
out the night's rolling, man, just like the long lost friend.
It was a really good experience. Like she said, is you actually implement what you learn in the classes. I did the Muay Thai and the cardio kickboxing, and even right now, even with the training that I've done, it doesn't live up to the whole fighting against someone in the MMA material. So once you're in front of him, it's kind of different. And this, I mean, I thought I was really good in good condition, but no, it was actually not that way. I was getting tired a lot. So it was pretty hard. I'm trying to do the takedowns and the whole punching and trying to stay.
Those were 3 long minutes.
Yeah, it was too long, and you don't know how it is until you like actually try it. So this program is pretty cool to get like, the whole.
Deposit and guarantee, but that swimmer hole, it's nice and cold. Bikini bottoms underneath, but the boys' hearts still skip a beat when them girls shimmy off them old cutoffs. And it's 2 bare feet on the dashboard. Young love and an old Ford. Cheap shades and a tattoo and a Yoo-Hoo bottle on the floorboard. Perfect song on the radio. Sing along, cause it's what we know. It's a smile, it's a kiss, it's a sip of wine. Change, the more they stay the same. Don't matter how old you are, man, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby, when you got.
Again, you know, he talked us through it. He told us, you know, kind of what to expect. So that was helpful for me.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You put down your you didn't realize, and you will put down your hands, and instead of he hitting you, he will let you know, like with his eyes, okay, you bring down your eyes.
And you guys get all the protection also too, no? You guys using the gloves, the headgear and everything.
But yeah, it felt really safe, and it was a great experience just to get the whole one-on-one against a real fighter.
And I've never fought or anything, so I think I felt very safe. And
same. And I thought with the whole training I was going to be okay, but I guess not. gotta practice more.
Thank you guys.
We're loose.
Thank you guys. I hope you guys have a good time, and then that's what we're here for, to make people feel different and put the stress off too, you know, and come over and have another day.
Yeah, it's a really good experience. I recommend it to everybody.
Yeah, me too.